Naomi.
Once you decide to fight, don't lose focus. A second's hesitation can mean death. Got it? Yes.
Come on.
Is Naomi. Naomi!
A transfer power? You need strong abilities to move something that size. It has Ceyron's emblem on it.
What was that? Naomi, she's...
Nagi, calm down.
How am I supposed to calm down? What the hell is that?
Look, I don't know either. I don't know what's going on, but we have to do something.
Sorry, I know now's not the time to panic. But what do we do?
The person with the most experience here is...
No, this is beyond what I can handle. Look at what happened when Kyoka put me in charge of the platoon.
Okay, then let's do this. I'll go after Kasane. Nagi, go report to the frontline command and tell them what happened.
No, I'll go with you.
Not with that leg, you're not. Tsugumi, you go with Nagi. It seems like we can't get a hold of command because of the signal interference.
Okay.
Be careful.
You too. Gemma, if you were put in charge of Kyoka Platoon, that means Kasane is your subordinate, right? I need you to come with me as her acting commander.
You're right. Copy that.
Thank you.